There we go. I should have been recording. That's for Dapper. Well, Elizabeth's gonna pick that up. But I should have been recording earlier, all throughout the day, but thinking about it, we were standing outside for an hour and 15 minutes at Biscuit Hut for breakfast, for brunch. And then, Lucius just sent me a message to an address to go to, which was the massage place. Home and we hung out and chilled, and then we just came back from Ruth's Chris for dinner. Today's my birthday. I got birthday hair. A girl from my church did it. It was her first time and she did a great job. I really love it. But birthday slay. So I will
try to record tomorrow because typically Sundays
we record. But, so it was a good birthday. Today is 11/11, and I'm 29. 25. See that highlight? Huh.
Which means they haven't eaten the food yet! Come on, let's go see our friends, don't fight.
I was just looking at how dope my lashes look. Lashes by Jazz. Hey y'all. I was supposed to record today, but my speaker still wasn't working, so I didn't. But we went to church, and then we went to Sam's, and we came home, and we washed clothes, and now we're literally just chilling. So, birthday weekend has been great. Tomorrow I'm off from work, so I plan not to even open my phone. But anyway, just wanted to conclude the weekend. One thing you want to tell YouTube? Anything you want to tell YouTube?
I'm glad to have this Sunday. I can't say happy Thanksgiving because it's not Thanksgiving. So, hope you have a good Sunday.
I've gotten so many compliments on my hair. Anyway, Thanksgiving is approaching. Last year we were in Mississippi. This year we're not going to be able to go because he works on Friday, so it'll just be very difficult to go to Mississippi for Thanksgiving and come back for him to be at work bright and early Friday morning. So we're going to go to Charlotte. And I will document that because that should be pretty fun. Charlotte is with Trish and Bam. So yeah. Later, y'all. I like the people I got.